inside, you know, see how they're locked, together, just watch, because this is cool. And watch again, and again, just dips right, see how they cannot, they're just plain locked. See how they're locked, together. Now watch, I'm going to do it the other way. See how they're locked, together, just watch, this is cool. One more time, one, side the other. This is how I want to do the dollar check. One, and start literally empty. I'm going to take this one and fold it in half. Fold it one more time. Fold it another time. Fold it. Alright, then show the hands empty again for measure. And I'm going to fold it just one more time. Alright, I'm going to unfold it. Try to unfold it anyway. Unfold it, and the 1 turns into a 5. You see that folks, 5. You see the back of it, it's, you know, and I fold it up again. Show my hands empty. Again, I'm going to do this trick one more time. See the one? Now it's not trouble focusing. There. See that $1 bill? You see the back, and you see the front. So make sure you see the back better. See the front? The hands are obviously empty. The hands are empty, empty, empty. I'll take it and fold it. Fold it one more time. Fold it again. I'll fold it like that. Show the hands empty again. Alright, take it and fold it one more time. Then don't fold it. As you can see, it is a $5 bill. I think you can see there's a $5 bill to the back. You can probably see the hands are obviously. I messed that up. The hands are obviously empty. Okay, hold that up. Hold that up. Make sure the hands are empty. Hold one more time. Hold up. Turn this side. Now I'm going to do the pin positive. I'm going to show the back side. I'm going to take it and I'm going to take the quarter. I'm going to take it. I can't remember which way to do this. I'm going to take this quarter and poke it right through. See how it went through? It went right through, folks. See? Now I'm going to take it. Try this again, folks. Take your quarter. It is solid. It's absolutely solid. It's going to go through. See, it went through. And as you can see, the other side of it. And then, right there, it just wins itself back up. Alright, now I'm going to take it. I'm going to take it. Drop it in my hand.
Timex sports watch.
What code?
black color?
Mine's like a gold color.
Yeah, well, anyway, you can
roll the time.
Alright, bring your scale on top.
Yeah.
See?
I like the golden in it.
Alright. Okay, keep talking. No.
Oh, because you look funny.
It's kind of getting away.
Wow. I don't know what it is, but it is magic.
Yep.
Because now I'm wearing the gold watch and you're wearing my watch.
I guess dreams do come true.
Yeah. You owe me. Remember that time when I saved your life? Why don't you go get me a drink?
My mind's gone fuzzy. I don't remember it since I had that accident.
Ah.
Are you going to produce a drink?
I might as well produce my own drink. Abracadabra.
Alright.
I'll say it again. Abracadabra. It finally worked.
Now make it disappear. Same with me. Cup disappear.
Cup disappear. Now what happened here? I told it to disappear!
You're the guy who